stuff, just anything around the cattle to make them happier. So their health, how they're feeling, their beds, their comfort, their cleanliness level, their hygiene, anything that deals with the cow and their system and how they run, I help them with.
So the reason I got into this field, actually, I grew up in this field my entire life. It's just a passion for the cows, for the dairy cattle. And then going to this, as we advance in this industry, the communication, it becomes more of a people industry than it does an animal industry. And I love working with people every day, communicating with them.
I can tell if I've had success in my day by monitoring my cow's success. So any cow that I treat, if I decide she is sick or that I've spent extra time with, I check on her the next day, and usually twice during the day. So I can tell if she got better due to rechecking on her, doing to milk levels and testing on the computer as well will let me know if she's feeling better.
We are animals and we are crops, but technology has overtaken the animals and the crops. We need the brightest, we need the best. We need kids with educations, with the science, the math, and the technical skills to do the jobs that we have here. We've got some great opportunities in agriculture, not only on our farm, but on all farms. But again, we need kids with the proper training. We need people with the training.